The next question is it difficult to acquire a first internship in the field, and what experiences can boost your resume when applying? Ooh, here we go. I want to start this question with a disclaimer, because I want to be perfectly honest with you guys, because I actually have not received or have not gotten a first internship yet. The reason being, it's not that I didn't apply, it's that it's hard. That's the first thing when it comes to your first internship. It is hard. When it comes to your first internship is hard, especially it's your first internship. You're trying to get through, you're trying to get your foot in the door, you're trying to make connections and start speaking to recruiters and companies and trying to understand what they're known for, what do they do, research, what is their latest news, and especially when you're trying to understand the people and the culture of the company itself, it's very hard. And when it comes to resume building and being able to sort of prove yourself and stick out amongst the other engineering students, I highly suggest trying to get close to the fire as possible. And that's probably one reason why I make videos about petroleum engineering, is because I want to use the knowledge that I have learned over the past year, semesters or so, and apply that to a education platform. When it comes to building a resume, you want to be as close to the fire as possible. And what does that mean? And that really depends on how do you want to do this. You could do an engineering summer project, you know, something engineering that you're passionate about, but also that it is somehow related to your field. I highly suggest this because when it comes to recruiting season, when it comes to speaking to recruiters and they ask you, hey, what did you do over the summer? You can tell them, oh, I worked at this job, I don't know, waiting tables and working with people. Or you can say something a little bit more relevant and say, well, I started making bridges and flew airplanes as a hobby, and I wasn't able to gain an internship. However, I wanted to apply my knowledge from the previous semester to my summer. And both responses are practically okay. They're two different routes, and the main thing you need to think about is that you really, you just need to prove that you're not just doing nothing over the summer. Especially when it comes to the younger students, because it's hard for companies to take you seriously if you are not being serious about it yourself. Especially having a case summer project for your career, it's kind of a boon, and nothing can really go wrong with it. So, acquiring your first internship, yeah, it's hard. However, it is possible, and you just have to be proactive on looking for internships, making connections, and as long as you keep doing it, I believe that it doesn't matter whether or not when you get your internship, but as long as you work towards one, you will find it eventually. Just keep at it and don't let anything discourage you.